Just a quick note to acknowledge the parents of kids going back to school this week. I swear one of the best reasons for social media to even exist is back to school. I love the pictures. I'm a sap for the posed pictures of siblings standing beside each other with a scared look on their face with backpacks on, or the high school seniors off to their final first day in cars adorned with hearts and messages from the family. It's very cute. I love it all. Back to school is magic, and yes, I may be a bit nostalgic here with my own two graduating college this year, but it still gets me every year. It's hard to explain to a non-parent how one has to pull over and let some tears fall after dropping off your kiddo for the first day of school for the first time. Now, if you dropped a few of your own tears this week, don't fret or be embarrassed, because the tears will sweeten the memory. It's also one of the great blessings of being a parent.